Partner, sa laging lagi kong sinasabi, huwag kang kukurap because we cover this guy back in Bohol and we know how he fights.
Definitely. And of course, itong si Tulinan coming from another province that produces great boxing champions, Bukidnon.
Yes.
Sa lahat. Si Melvin Jerusalem, yes. Ay OPDF champion natin.
Lahat ng mga tiga Bohol, ito na po ang laban ni Joseph, yes. Sumabong.
Shout out din sa mga taga Bukidnon, rooting, yes. For Tulinan.
Yes, of course.
Now I see why itong si Sir ay tinatawag niyan Devin Haney of the Philippines, si Joseph Sumabong. Look at him. Look at the stance. Ano? Look at how he backpedals twice or three times to get out of range.
Tsaka yung ano, amateur aspect ng doon,
right,
partner.
Not wasting any energy or punch. Is Joseph Sumabong good counter? Pero forward pressure from Tulinan. Nako, nanonood sa atin. Sir Jerry Balmes watching us from Japan.
Sir, pakibalot na lang ang KitKat, sir, ha? Biro lang po, biro lang, sir.
Of course.
I think,
oh, good, straight by Tulinan.
Equally successful yung mga boxer ng keyboards boxing kaninang umaga. Well, Jun Mindoro winning by a first round TKO. And Gerald Into also winning. And si Jericho Gachalian fell short lang against Marky El Calva.
You just saw a good uppercut by Sumabong, answered by an overhand by Tulinan. Janriel Cajes Meligro, shout out from Boyles Coronel. Keith Fuentes is rooting for Sumabong. Sabi ni Amy Polino, good luck Harada team daw.
Yes.
Uh-oh. Tulinan is trying to bully Joseph Sumabong. He does not want Joseph Sumabong to have that space to fight him on the outside. Kaya niya to ginagawa. He's,
yes,
trying
of
to
course.
Lean over, no? Use his weight.
It's only means one thing. He made his homework.
Yes. Definitely, partner, no? That is his game plan.
Yes. Pag pinabayaan niya si Joseph Sumabong na dumiskarte,
yes,
sa taas ng ring, I think Tulinan will be in deep trouble.
Yes.
But he studied his style and
quite successful.
Yes,
in a few minutes. But Joseph Sumabong is an intelligent boxer. He knows how to get his distance. Magaling dumistansya. Mm. Good and timing. Shout out Chris Ganyosa. Oy, may nanonood sa atin. Our Olympian, our medalist, Yumir Marshall is watching us from Las Vegas. Good luck sa lahat ng mga boksingero. Congratulations, champ, for a spectacular win.
It's a privilege for us to para panoorin ng isang, sabi mo nga, isang Olympian na si Yumi Marshall, I think, who is also supporting his kuya,
yes,
Charlie Suarez.
Definitely, no? Charlie Suarez fighting for the main event. Shout out Chris Ganyosa, isa pang magaling naman direkma natin.
And probably yung kaibigan natin dyan si Jonas Sultan will probably fight in December also dyan sa Amerika.
Joseph Sumabong trying to target the right side of the body of Tulinan with that left uppercut. Marvin Mabait is watching us. Hello. Marvin Mabait, isa sa mga magagaling din natin. And yan, it's always a joy to watch content from Marvin Mabait. Kajoms Fajardo, nice viewing. All boxers, good luck sa mga Highland Boxing Team and Haro Boxing Gym.
A very, very small tidbits on Marvin Mabait. He is also a great, great fighter, Filipino,
right,
fighter. No mistake about that. If you see his record on BoxRec, maganda ang record ni Marvin Mabait. And
kaya magaling gumawa ng content,
yes,
diba? Yun naman, minsan kasi it takes a boxer to know the kind of content, no,
yes,
that will give respect and will give honor to sa mga kapwa niya boxers, ano? Keith Fuentes says kagaya daw niya Tank Isaac Pitbull.
Yes, a similar build, partner, similar style.
Tank na Isaac Pitbull pa. Ako, pinaghalong Tank and Isaac Pitbull, no? Because Tank is a little bit more cerebral na boxer. And then si Tank naman, abante, no? Forward fighter.
Pag hindi ka naging busy against Joseph Sumabong, you are in deep trouble, partner.
Right.
Yes.
Maraming salamat din, Champ Yumir Marshall from BB Dynamite Sports, Rika Aquino and Sir Alvin Esco. Jamica Dempo, pang ilang fight yung kay Daffy Dempo?
Apat. Pang-apat sa main event. Yes. Pang-apat bago mag-main event.
Yes. So abang-abang lang. Gilbert Agan, Papa Doc CDO shout out. Oh, good body shots.
That's
by
bad.
Yes. Answered by a body shot by Tulinan. Kita mo yun, no, partner. Tinutukod ni Sumabong yung kanyang jab, ano?
He's setting it up. Yes. Sa body, eh. At least tinitira niya yung katawan, eh. Ayun, no, partner, oh. Nasumpit na sa nakatawan.
Digging into that body is the left hand of Joseph Sumabong. Certainly a very powerful southpaw. Minimum weight is Joseph Sumabong. Good 1-2 by Tulinan, trying to keep away Joseph Sumabong.
Yung ginagawa ni Tulinan is trying to keep his hand busy, partner.
Right.
That's the perfect style for Joseph Sumabong. Kasi hindi ka pwede nakatayo lang kay Joseph Sumabong.
You're right. Ano, Sammy K, hello from Samoa. Thank you from that side of the world.
Yes.
Hello to you. Ano, Jerwin Mabunga, shout out. Tapos na yung laban ni Claude Vances.
Nice body by Joseph Sumabong.
Body shot to the belt line by Sumabong. Again, if you are listening, this is Rica Baby Dynamite Aquino, pro boxer and host of Baby Dynamite Sports. With me is Sir Alvin Esco, the head honcho of Real Fight PH.
Wala na akong masabi. Salamat po sa panonood ninyo. Maraming
thank
salamat.
Thank you, Champion Mir Marshall. Ano, enjoy na enjoy kami dyan. Panoorin kayo ang natin, PBB natin. Yan, tama ba,
yes.
Champion Mir Marshall?
Saka meron ngayon, ano, lagi kong pinanonood yung Superman na vlog ni
right
ni
oh wow. Good right straight from Joseph Sumabong. Again, for your comments, let's avoid obscenities. Baka ma-check tayo ng Facebook. Nako, kayo din, baka ma-ban kayo ng Facebook. You don't want that to happen.
Wow,
look at that uppercut right at the jaw of Tulinan. Tulinan a little bit flustered right there. Shout out to Ray John watching us from Lipa, Batangas. Archiel Villamor Sr. is watching us from Sydney, Australia.
Yes, namimiss ko na si Coach. Dati, pag bumupunta kami dito sa Elorde, lagi ko siyang nakikita. Pero meron siyang up-and-coming na anak na lumalaban din. Yung junior niya.
Ah, nako. Ito, shout out Chris Ganyosa is watching us. Champ, ba't wala kayo dito? Nasaan kayo?
Nasa probinsya yata si Chris at medyo nagbabakasyon muna. Then
yes.
Probably by December, babalik yan or
right.
to return to training.
Joel Espiritu, good day watching us from CDO City, waiting for the fight of our brother, Mark John Yap, who is battling Papua New Guinea. Star Junior Racano. We have superstar versus superstar. Shout out JR Byron. Trinidad. Yes, after nito si Trinidad now. Ebmal Lil Luis Lius is watching from Papua New Guinea.
After this bout, medyo dito sa Real Fight side natin, medyo magre-live tayo kasi maglo-load tayo for live stream. Medyo kukulangin yung internet natin. So, sit back lang kayo. Sige mo, around 10 minutes, mawawala kami sa Real Fight. Then, babalik kami. Just trying to reload our internet.
Shout out Ryzen. Nanonood sa atin. Ba't wala ka dito, champ? Again, you are watching the third round of an 8-round affair between Sumabong and Tulinan.
Yes.
Good check hook by Joseph Sumabong. Nino Alnais, Coach Nino, shout out sa'yo dyan, watching us in South Africa.
Kindly give us update, Coach, kung ano na nangyayari dyan
right.
Sa South Africa.
JR Tulinan trying to put his weight against Joseph Sumabong. Joseph Sumabong is out.
I think yung sting ng suntok ni Tulinan medyo nawala ng konti.
Right.
Kasi binubomba ni Joseph Sumabong. What an
upper. You know that upper that comes from a wide range from someone
that smaller fighter that Joseph Sumabong is tells you how much he is a master of range.
Just think about this, partner. Mm. Joseph Sumabong is a 105 fighter.
Right.
With that kind of a frame. Wow.
So much power. Sabi nga nila, yes. Similar to Pitbull Cruz and Gervonta Davis.
Yes,
you know?
Yes. Oh.
Nako, our friends from Papua New Guinea are watching us. Maski Myres watching us from Port Moresby. Papua New Guinea, Lupia and Cole watching us from PNG also. Shout out Felix Botliga, ang ating amateur prospect from PMI Boxing's table. Jerwin Mabunga, tapos na po ang laban ni Claude Van Cese. He won via TKO.
Yes, yes. Very impressive win by Claude Van Cese.
Tulinan still sticking to the game plan, partner, no? He's still trying to overwhelm Joseph Sumabong. But Sumabong is a master of distance and range, trying to backpedal a little bit. Just so may distance siya, no? Para pakawalan yung mga suntok niya.
Sabi nung trainer na ni Tulinan, try to press the action. Try to have the smaller gap.
Right.
Or else, nakakabuelo kasi yung Sumabong, partner.
Yes. And Sumabong, look at that. See, the amateur pedigree, nakikita mo, you know, he tries to stick that jab, trying to create a distance, ano? Israel Binala, hindi pa tapos yung JL Laurente. Good dig to the body by Sumabong.
Babatiin ko lang si, ano, ha, si MJ Tayam, si Christopher Abangan Daan Jr., si Ngalo Neljun Kakasakalam, at si Nino Halnais. Coach Nino Alnais, alas 8 ng gabi pala sa Pilipinas yung laban ni Jake Amparo. So by then siguro tapos na yung event natin dito. Sabay-sabay natin suportahan yung tatlo nating boxer na lalaban sa South Africa.
Yes, partner. Nako, you are seeing live on screen the replay and some of the highlights of that round. Again, Tulinan trying to overwhelm Joseph Sumabong. But Sumabong, look at that beautiful jab, trying to keep away Tulinan. But Tulinan,
oh,
the
nice upper.
Pressure. Yes, good upper.
Did you see that upper to the body, partner?
Yes.
Mm. Partner, meron tayong bisita dito, ha, na talagang ano, napakagaling na boksingero nito. At siguro magandang lalaki na rin, pwede ko na rin sabihin.
Oh,
the Laser, Gary Tamayo is in the house, partner.
Sa mga pinaka-technical nating boxers, yes. Gary the Laser Tamayo with this impressive performance in his last outing in a Matterhorn Promotions along with his brother Brian Tamayo.
Watch out, probably they're gonna come back on December, partner. There's a lot of boxing in December in the Philippines, partner.
Leaping uppercut to the body by Tulinan, but beautiful jabbing by Sumabong. Tulinan is being out-jabbed by Sumabong here.
Oh, nice.
Oh, double straights, partner.
Matibay din yung Tulinan, partner.
Oh, partner. He certainly came here with a good game plan. But ito eh, labanan na lang nung kaninong game plan ang mananaig.
Sabi nga nila, I will not go here all the way to Bukidnon without fighting until the end. Siguro yun ang mindset ni Tulinan.
For sure, ano, good defense, good high guard by Tulinan, but Joseph Sumabong is trying to open him up with a jab to the body.
That uppercut is similar to Isaac Cruz uppercut.
Right.
Partner.
Very, very loaded uppercut. May onting upo to set up a very powerful uppercut.
Simultaneous dun sa bending of the knees. Kaya napakalakas ng uppercut ng Joseph Sumabong.
Fidelis Lantes is watching us from Papua New Guinea amateur boxing team. Hello to all the boxers of Papua New Guinea.
Yes. Continue watching dyan sa Elorde TV at sa Real Fight PH for Junior Raka fighting your very own Junior Raka fighting Marjan Yap of the Philippines.
They're watching us from Solomon Islands. Junior Raka has nothing but good words to say about the boxing program of Papua New Guinea. And yun na nga, no? We are going to see him against Mark John Yap.
Yes. Babatiin ko lang yung partner. Babatiin ko yung hardworking men and women of Elorde TV. Kanina pa tayong alas 8 dito ng umaga. We are still working hard to bring you a good boxing show.
Tama. If not for the crew of Elorde TV, you will not be seeing these fights with such good camera angles. Ano nakikita ninyo, bawat suntok, bawat lagutok, ultimo pawis ng boxers natin are visible in the camera.
Yes, and sa God bless everybody. Sabi kasi dito ng isang na nag-shout out eh, God bless daw. So God bless everybody and stay safe and enjoy watching the fight.
Good upper end hook by Tulinan, but Sumabong is unfazed. Sabi ni Zoren Adlawan, he thinks that Sumabong will be a future world champion, ano?
Exactly. Exactly.
And Zoren Adlawan, tatandaan namin yan. You called it first. Pag nangyari yun, wow. You called it first.
There's no quit on this Tulinan. There's no quit.
Christian Gahana, shout out sa'yo. Well Forsuelo, shout out to Joel Forsuelo from Tacloban
na nanonood sa atin sa Elorde TV partner. Bumibilis ako magsalita, partner, pag marami nagsa-shout out. Ayoko kasing may mamiss tayo mga shout outs eh. Albert Campilan, may medyo madami pa before Charlie Suarez, ha? Lima pang laban before Charlie Suarez. Well Forsuelo, shout out kay Joel Forsuelo from Tacloban. Jan and Quizon, Rain Aval, Jingjing Guevara, Claude. Sabi niya dito ang bakbakan, tama ka dyan. You came to the right place. Elorde TV live right now. Rica Baby Dynamite Aquino. And with me, of course, none other than Alvin Esco from Real Fight TH.
Yes, yes. Salamat po. Salamat po.
Round 5 na, partner.
Round 5. Of a schedule 8 round fight.
Oh, wow. Good counter by Joseph Sumabo.
Wow.
Another left.
And a lift.
Oh, wow. The power in that punch coming from the legs. Very, very well-executed left.
And
partner.
And ang ganda rin ang footwork ng Sumabong partner.
Tama, partner. Oh. Tama ka dyan. Ano? Kahit nako-corner siya, partner, no?
Yun
he's able to get out.
Yun ang sinasabi ko kanina, partner. Lalabas bago papasok.
Right.
Bago magbibigay.
May pabaon. Kumbaga.
Yes, oh.
Sunny Cruz, shout out kay Joseph Sumabong, nakababata daw niya. Maricela Batuot. Sabi ni Gil Garcia, manalo, matalo, ornopia pa rin kami. Tama naman yan. Support our boxers, win or lose. Shout out din partners sa mga cameramen natin sa Elorde TV, no?
Yes. They're standing since 8 o'clock ng umaga, partner. Just imagine
yan.
That.
Oh,
just
hindi biro yan.
Yan ay mga little people na hindi nating napapansin sa coverage, you know.
Tama.
Pagdating natin, nakalatag na lahat. And then,
alright, partner. Una lang tayo.
Yes. Si MJ Tayan, ha, watching from Bulacan. Good luck sa mga fighters. Just imagine si Sumabong sa second fight niya, 8 rounds na.
Grabe. Hindi naman kasi baguhan sa boxing din itong si Joseph Sumabong.
Amateurista talaga to. Amateurista.
And I'm very confident in saying that he is finding a home here in the pro ranks, partner. No?
Yes, yes.
He certainly has the power here in professional boxing.
Oh, wow.
Wow. Power in both left and right hands of Joseph Sumabong, partner.
Pero kita mo, very patient, oh. Hindi siya nagmamadali.
Tama. Oh. Not committing any mistakes. Jomari Gamboa Sr., shout out kay Joma Gamboa, former WBA world champion.
Yes,
watching
yes.
Us from Thailand.
Yes, of course. I remember that. I remember that. Jomari Gamboa, the WBA champion yan. Oo. Nahalata na naman yung edad ko, partner.
Okay, parang encyclopedia kasi itong partner ko. He knows a lot about boxing. Kahit anong
yes.
Tanungin mo, walang kodigo. Alam niya yan. Ooh, good. The overhand right by Sumabong. Sabi ni Adlaw, ni Zoren, matibay din yung Tulinan. Tama ka. tingnan mo, he's still standing.
Yes. Alam ko, napapansin ko, yung mga tigabukid doon, ang titibay partner.
Something about the magandang klima, very good climate in Bukidnon.
Yes, yes.
And also the terrains kung saan sila nakakatakbo, masustansyang pagkain, a good environment, ano?
We're entering the round number 6. Yung sa mga nagtatanong kung anong pangalan ng round girl, hindi ko po alam. Pasensya na po. Hindi ko po alam.
Sabi ni Maricel Batuan, brother, we support you. Shout out. Rico Basinag, Bunal Idol Joseph Sumabong.
Lahat ng mga kababayan ni Joseph Sumabong, I think nanonood ngayon, partner.
JC. Ito ba si ano? JC Francisco, tama ba?
Yes, probably. Oh.
Hindi pa tapos. Alan Rodriguez.
Susunod na.
Nako, Alan Rodriguez, walang entrance dito sa Elorde. Boxing dito sa Elorde Ballroom, ha? Free. Free admission. So you can just walk in and enjoy the fights live. Ray John, shout out sa iyo dyan sa Lipa, Batangas. We are entering round 6 of an 8-round bout. Sumabong in the white trunks, Tulinan. In the blue trunks, Tulinan tries to grab Sumabong. But, yes, they are separated by our referee. Shout out, Revin Dolauta. Choi Zenith, shout out from Swat Bohol. Good luck, the hunter, Sumabong. And certainly, ito si Joseph Sumabong is living up to his name as the hunter. Ryan Sermona, shout out sa Elorde family. Alan Rodriguez, shout out Ray John from Lipa.
Dauta.
Tulinan trying to punch Sumabong in the clinch. Good left by Sumabong. Couple of overhands by Tulinan on the inside. Sumabong trying to counter with the upper hook, upper. Revin Daulata, shout out kay Pepoy Mabasa. Will Forzuelo, shout out kay Joel Forzuelo from Tacloban, kakatapos lang ni Michael Dasmariñas sa Tacloban. Yes. Two jabs by Sumabong. Upper by Tulinan landed a little bit on the jaw of Sumabong. Now they are at the center of the ring. Sumabong pushes Tulinan and unleashes double uppercuts. Again, double uppercuts by Joseph Sumabong. Moves out, circles out. Right upper to the body of Tulinan. A very durable Tulinan partner. How is Tulinan still standing after that punishment to the body? Dave Garcia watching from KSA. Good luck sa inyo. Yes. John Ratesa, shout out from Bulacan. Another uppercut by Joseph Sumabong. Tulinan, believe ka rin sa tibay ni Tulinan na moving forward, trying to punch even when he is visibly a little flustered already, no? Shout out Revin Dolauta, shout out daw kay Rian Jewel from Bohol. Trying to push his weight against Joseph Sumabong, which is probably his only recourse now. Oh, Joseph Sumabong! Panandaliang tumalikod itong si Tulinan. Siyempre, si Joseph Sumabong will grab that opportunity, ano? Wow! What a solid round for Joseph Sumabong. There are a few shining moments from Tulinan, but all in all, the accuracy and the power of Sumabong is a little too much in that round, ano? Shout out Sonjer De Chosa, watching us from Lipa. Now you are watching the highlights on TV. Look at that. Look at how Tulinan uses his shoulder and weight to pin Joseph Sumabong to the ropes, which is part of his game plan also. But that was a good straight from a Sumabong. Sumabong shining and unleashing power from the outside. Round 7 of an 8
round bout. LL Licong, sabi niya, shout out sa Dagamak family. John Ratesa sa Bulacan, shout out. Sheng Shell Roy Alaban, shout out po from Kidnon. Go Junior Tulinan.
Mga taga Bukidnon rooting for Tulinan. Mga taga Bohol rooting for Sumabong.
Tama, Sir Ryan Camilio, magandang laban. Matibay at magaling magpatama ang laban, sabi ni Sir Ryan Camilio, the father of the Camilio brothers from training in Cebu City, no, the future world champions ng mga batang to. Entangled in a clinch but now out. Jab by JR Tulinan. Donkey, Tagbilaran Pride, Bobcat Pride, the Sumabong brothers, of course. Joseph Sumabong is the brother of Danrick Sumabong.
Wow, this fight has been all action from round 1 up until round 7. A minute gone from round 7.
Oh, good overhand by Joseph Sumabong right there. Again, Tulinan trying to push Sumabong towards the ropes. A very durable Tulinan.
The power of Joseph Sumabong. You will wonder where he's getting that from, his 105, possibly 5-foot frame. Ano, very, very powerful sa minimum weight.
Nakines Christian, shout out from Harada Boxing Gym. John Matthew Binala, shout out Binala Brothers.
This is the recourse for Junior Tulinan. Ano, make the fight dirty. Try to bully Joseph Sumabong in the corners, because given the right distance, Joseph Sumabong is very powerful.
Nakines Christian, shout out sa iyo dyan. Shout out sa Harada Boxing Gym. Harada Boxing Gym, of course, the stable of Joseph Sumabong and Danrick Sumabong.
Good uppercut by Tulinan right there. Another hook to the belt line by Joseph Sumabong.
Wow, fast left hand by Joseph Sumabong.
Bringing in the pressure is JR Tulinan trying to move forward. Oh, good straight by Sumabong. Sticking out that jab. Good upper by Tulinan. Good check. Hook by Sumabong. Magandang straight by Tulinan. Akala nila end of round up, but not yet. Not so soon.
Yung seemingly na akala mong magpa-fade na yung Tulinan eh.
Yes.
Nagka-come forward pa rin, partner.
Very, very, very durable Tulinan. A sharp and technical Sumabong. Very, very accurate in his punches, ano, partner. And good game plan from Tulinan.
But we'll see. The power of Joseph Sumabong is something else.
Partner, eighth and the final round.
Yes.
Fast counters by Joseph Sumabong. Tulinan trying to swing with all his strength. Oh, good upper hook by Joseph Sumabong. Another upper.
Tulinan swinging, missing some of those shots, but now rough housing Joseph Sumabong. May dalawang nakapasok na upper doon, but wow, that right hand of Sumabong, partner.
the right and the left carries a lot of power. Oh wow, good check hook. Medyo natawa yung ating crowd.
very animated crowd, partner.
Partner, how do they have that kind of gas tank at the eighth and final round?
Hindi ka nakasagot. Wala kang sagot.
Napainom ako ng tubig, partner.
Napainom ka ng tubig because our boxers,
tignan nyo naman, ano, there is no waning of pace and action from these two boxers. Oh, good. The check hook by Joseph Sumabong.
Pasensya na po kayo. Medyo naputol tayo konti sa Real Fight PH kasi nag-reload po tayo ng internet.
Right. Forward pressure by Joseph Sumabong. JR Tulinan trying to use his weight. Ano? Trying to hold and pin Joseph Sumabong. Oh, wow. Another overhand by Joseph Sumabong. Again, ito na. JR Tulinan, his game plan is to pin Joseph Sumabong towards the ropes, partner.
There's no quit on Tulinan. There's no quit, partner.
Oh, wow. Good check hook again by Sumabong and uppercut. Partner, we are down to the minute, last minute of
yes,
this bout.
Yes.
Nothing but entertaining, partners. Super, super entertaining.
Ulitin ko lang, partner, ha? This is a minimum weight division,
right.
Ha? 105, ha?
105.
Nagtataka ba kayo sa power na nakikita ninyo from yes. Our 105ers? Grabe.
Yes. Tsaka, partner, yung tandem natin, abangan nila sa Real Fight PH, right. Yung main event and co-main event. Kasi magpapalit na ng commentator after Junre Lorente, iba na po ang magko-commentate. Then we will head back to our page at Real Fight PH for our commentary, Real Recalvination.
Mark Raylan Barimar, shoutout kay Clitz. Omlan 42, shoutout na Team Chill, Vedras Football. Gibson Ayopa, watching this from Papua New Guinea. What a battle.
Yes, yes. Oh. What a fight. What a good exchange for both fighter, partner. Wala akong masabi sa guts ni JR Tulinan. He come here ready. And he come here to fight. And yung Sumabong talagang medyo siguro yeah. In a different level, partner.
Different level of power and timing. Actually, yung timing, may mga comments dito about timing. Good timing for Joseph Sumabong. Even if he's being pinned down by Trinidad, ano, he's able to create some distance to time that right hand, ano? Sorry, the time that left hand. Magandang hapon, Sam the Chile watching us. Sorin at Lawan is ready for Jazil, Trinidad, Sheng, Sel, Roy.
Yes.
Shoutout sa Tulinan family.
Mm.
Rohana Pata, shoutout sa'yo. Rooting for Jazil, Trinidad. Daming fans si Jazil, Trinidad. Ah.
Ito na for the result of a very, very action-packed 8 rounds.
Ito yung ano, yung ano natin, head of UKC promotion, Ma'am Kukoy Elorde.
The lovely Ma'am Kukoy Elorde, ever hindi tumatanda, yes. No, lalo pang bumabata.
Kasama niya yung mga ano, distinguished guests natin. Joseph Sumabong winning by unanimous decision. Papasalamatan lang po natin yung mga ano natin, ha, mga sponsor natin, Miss Bunny Lacorte, Laborte from All Pascar, Mr. Sama Rachan, Arnais Electronics, Mr. Raul Navarrete, B Athletic. Ms. Gladys Johnson, Ice Cream of the Year. Mayor Edwin Olivares, Vice Mayor Joan Villapuerte, Councilor Rico Goles, Barangay Captain Paul Casale, Pertex, Sancos, Lightwater, Pocari Sweat, PSP Promotion, and UKC Promotion. Maraming salamat po. This will all not be possible without the sponsors and the promoters. Susunod na po natin laban is Jaisel Trinidad will be fighting JC Francisco.